yesterday, and somehow they've evened up the score. Well, I got some news for you. This old fart ain't through. No, this old pickler's coming back for more. Well, it's 8-7-1, and my shoelace is undone. Gonna slow you down by calling time. And with a little fancy spin, gonna slam it at your shin and break dance. Some fun, I guess. But if we win, well, you should begin. Step right out that loser door. Go practice up the more before we ever walk you again. Well, my whole life's on the line, cause it's my serve time. It's game point 10-9-2. And I've got to pull out a trick or two, so you're just what I'm gonna do. Well, I think I'll slice some top and bottom spin as I change direction with a silent double hit and slam that lob with a put-away champion shot. Somehow they've evened up the score. Well, I got some news for you. This old fart ain't through. No, this old pickler's coming back for more. Yeah, this old pickler's coming back.
changes lives.
How does it change lives?
Wow, look at that. That's called setup.
He says it gets people of all ages off the couch, and they become can-do people instead of can't-do. And pickleball players are old.
Seven, four, server two.
Ken Marquardt loves playing pickleball.
Okay, Steph, show me what you got, girl.
He plays 9 times a week and coaches the game.
Nice shot.
His passion earned him the name Pickleball Ken.
The more people play, this becomes an addiction to them.
He helped create a pickleball posse that's grown to about 2,000 players so far in the West Metro area. Ken says it's the fastest growing sport in the country.
All his fault. Let's give him a huge hand.
Ken was there on October 3rd, 2014, when 8 new pickleball courts opened in Arvada.
It's just a dream come true.